problem is that there's one of the rules in the nose work is train, no test. And a blind cat is type of test. So we do those under very controlled conditions. We don't want to test the dogs until they have to perform. Or we need to learn something from them. With her, we kind of learned that when she starts flipping the box, you know, it's closed up, that she's getting more scent that's probably in there. So we've learned that so far. As we move up and they start, eventually when she goes to intro to odor, and she's got an odor that she has to take in and a treat, and she can't get to it, and you're going to provide her the treat. It's called pairing with handler reinforcement, meaning she's still getting the scent of the food and the oil together, but she's not able to self-reinforce. She's not able to get the food herself. So that's way high on the level of difficulty. When you get to that point, and you still only do that once in a while, because you want the dog to go, okay, it's here, I found it, how come I can't get to my food, where's my food? And to give you an actual alert themselves.
Oh, okay.
Right? And some dogs
want to get her to ask for the food, and so it's basically a way of saying, yeah, got it.
Right. But what you have to be really being able to know is exactly where it is. So you have the dog has to learn to be really precise about getting the reinforcement. So we do paired reinforcement with soft reinforcing a lot. And they actually say that even high-level dogs, they will still pair the scent of the food with the scent of the oil. There's no reason not to, because they're still going to, when they get the oil scent, they're going to go, oh, it's got to be here somewhere. And they're just more driven when you just keep training and you don't do those tests all the time. Don't we wish our teachers were always like that?
It's never tested.
I mean, it's like only testing when you actually have to. The whole idea is to train, to get the behaviors down. And then we have to test, just to see how you know, hopefully. But you have a really good indicator for it. You don't have to test all the time. So, okay. Well, this is now a different formation, but I'm putting it in the same big box. So get ready, got your food?
Yep.
You got everything? We're ready.